it scary?
Yeah, it was a lot scary, I guess. And we heard some...
On the other side of the road.
We heard some noises.
Sound like a leopard.
Sounded like leopard. Kind of and the worst part is that a lot of REs, the motorcycles, they have the similar kind of noise. So we are unable to understand whether it was a leopard.
This is
Kashmir. This is Srinagar.
We are in.
To be more precise, and we are in Dachigam National Park this time. And you can see a lot of
vegetation
and natural vegetation here. They've kept it quite simple, and they've also kept it, I cannot say updated, but it's okay.
There will be no car beyond that point.
No, I think all the cars come from this side. So you will hear. The cars that are around us, it needs not to be like this.
It didn't sound like a car or a bike.
Then it was...
Because it was ascending. I thought it was ascending.
I don't know. It would and it would have not been. But better to be safe. You should tell them where we have kept parked our bike.
Yeah. We'll show them. Outside.
Tell them how much far that is.
It's really far.
Like
by now I can say
4 kilometers far. 4 kilometers
almost.
I mean walking 4 kilometers, I guess.
Walking 4 kilometers.
Yeah. But you know, the nature of the beauty is such that you don't,
as you can see, I'm in my slippers. So
yeah. And
it's pretty hard for me.
I also messed around my white shoes. My mom is gonna clean me.
The path over here is very, it's quite irregular, as you can see.
But that's what makes it better.
Makes it adventurous, I can say.
Yeah. So next time probably we'll come with the bikes. I mean the usual cycles, bicycles. So it'll be more fun. And we can cover a lot of places.
Yeah, that's right.
Like some pathway or something.
Secret pathway.
Putting sunglasses on, it looks like a movie mode.
Yeah, it is. That's what I was thinking. Look at this. It does look like a movie.
This looks more scary in... See, there's a small patch there. I think it was a branch or something that doesn't just...
It's something sinister.
Let me tell you.
Actually, we can say that this is really Ghana jungle, as people say. You cannot see anything what's on the other side because there's a lot of vegetation and plants.
Can you see the road? It's
completely deserted.
It's just two of us hold it like this. Something else. Okay. So this is our first souvenir that we have from this fantastic place.
But do you know what is this really called? I don't know.
Anything of this sort is called kashir.
Yeah, in Kashmir it's called kashir.
A general term is
kashir. We don't really know what is it
really
called.
What it is. We've been seeing this, I mean, from since our childhood. But we never had that.
It was called something else. Sorry. What the hell? I thought that was... So that's just a...
It's just a leakage. Okay, nothing to get scared about.
See, you can have a lot of images over here.
Be very, very cautious when you go to these places.
I think we were not at all prepared. Just thought that, okay, let's go to Dachigam today. Let's take a look. But as you can see,
we saw two animals actually.
Yeah.
We saw a leopard. We saw a bear. Actually, there's one leopard and three bears. And the name of the bears is very crazy. It is Pinky,
Fancy,
and Rosie.
Rosie, yeah.
Pinky, Fancy, Rosie. It looks like 1990s some movie name, the character's name. And it's fun to watch. Obviously, you cannot expect a lot from these animals because they have been very much acclimatized to these men coming around and thinking about this. And yeah, there are some people. But we need to understand the difference between a zoo
and a circus.
I mean, every time a person goes there, the big cats need not to, you know, give them a good, what do you say, a show. I mean,
yeah,
they're not for
basically.
Not,
I mean, you should
for that, right?
So refrain from the animal abuse.
Yeah, you should not do any animal abuse. We tried to stop them, but people are not educated yet on the animal abuses, and truth, most of the times it's bitter, but at the end we need to understand and we need to refrain from all these things and do the right thing, right?
Yes, so that's fun. That's absolutely right.
So at one place they're keeping those animals caged. We can see caged only. I mean, they don't actually belong there, but since they've been kept there, but at least they deserve some respect. They need not
that's
be
right.
abused. And you cannot throw stones on them, you cannot feed them. I mean, what do they feed them? They do not feed them any nutritious thing. They will feed them mostly chips or Lays, which does more harm than good.
That's really absurd.
So people should educate themselves.
It's not funny,
and
but it's
others.
Really absurd.
Sorry?
It's really absurd, I mean.
Yeah, it's absurd. It's absurd. So, but well, yeah, not all the people do that. There
yeah,
are only
course, I mean,
some people who try to do that, but.
But there needs to be a proper education. People should be educated about it. As you can see, it's quite deserted over here. So not many people come around over here. So then again, they don't feel a need, I mean, to really be with the people and educate them. Right? I think that's the reason.
Yeah, the reason also, I'm pretty
because
much
they can refrain people from doing this if there was some proper particular person for this who would keep a watch on these things.
I'm sure there will be some people will be hired for this, government officials only obviously, but they are not on duty. But at the end, it's an individual who creates the nuisance. It's an individual who can, you know, give the respect and also abuse. So it's better for us to understand, as I've been saying this for like this is the third time, that we should not, you know, do any animal abuse. Obviously their hair, and we should respect that, and we should respect their time as well. So that's it from my side. Anything you want to add?
That's it. I think we're rushing to our home now, as
so
it's quite late.
See, there are some families also that come down here. Good to see all of them there.
There's one thing with this camera, I cannot, I mean, switch the camera while I'm recording the video. It's a pain.
Apparently we have come to the end of this trip. You can see the gate locked, but when you are in Kashmir, it's not yet over. Welcome.
Ta-da! On the other
Welcome.
Side. On the other side.
So, next time we'll come quite early, maybe in the morning session. So we can cover a lot of places, we can show a lot of things that we also haven't discovered it yet. So yeah, we'll come
with I think there are a lot of places that people haven't seen over in here in Kashmir.
Exactly. So,
so
yeah, we can wait. So we'll try to cover as much as we can. So this is Waleed and Sajid signing off. We'll come back soon.
That's right. Goodbye.